We're on the overnight train to Chang Mai right now. We've had a bunch of awesome guys and we're partying our ass off.